A Hymn to Sir Clipseby Crew. By Robert Herrick. Twas not love's dart, or any blow of want, or foe, did wound my heart with an eternal smart, but only you, my sometimes known companion, my dearest crew, that me unkindly slew. May your fault die, and have no name in books of fame, or let it lie forgotten now. As I, we parted e'er and now no more, as heretofore, by jocund lar shall be familiar. But though we sever, my crew shall see that I will be here faithless never, but love my Clipseby ever.